they're off. And it's a good start for Tabletop. Coming through now is Summer Morn up to grab the lead. Summer Morn to the front as the field races out of the chute. Tabletop is second. Moontige is right up there with Black Phoenix down on the inside. And these have the most early speed as the field leaves the chute and enters the backstretch. Old Fashioned King is away running in fifth and behind them. Then it's Wild Force down on the inside as they continue the run up the backstretch. Giannino is next by another two. Then Go-Go Romeo dancing in the heat. And well behind early on here is Spring Action. The first quarter was 23 2/5 seconds. Black Phoenix is the leader up the backstretch, 3/4 of a length. Moontige is second. Then Summer Morn and Tabletop on the outside. Behind them, Wild Force follows in fifth, 4.5 lengths off the lead, past a half mile in 45 4. Then it's Dancing in the Heat, Giannino to the outside, followed by Go-Go Romeo and Old Fashioned King, and Spring Action is last of them all. Around the far turn, Black Phoenix the leader. Summer Morn and now Moontige is sent up outside of them with a 3-wide run, but under a drive here is Moontige. 3/4 in 1/10 flat. They're into the stretch. Black Phoenix off the turn. Moontige moves up alongside. Moontige now to the front. Moontige under a vigorous ride from Luis Saez pulling away now. And then it's Black Phoenix. Summer Morn is next and Dancing in the Heat, but it's going to be Moontige. Moontige wins by about 5 or 6 in the end here over Black Phoenix, and then it was Summer Morn dancing in the heat in Giannino. .30-90 Superfecta .627-10 Dime Super $62.71. The Super High Five $2,762.10. The Double paid $32.40.